Make out the call her Zodi. Zodi, all the zodiac now.
Hello, all you beautiful human beings. Welcome back to another amazing week with me, your girl Zodi. Hope everybody's doing amazing. You're loving life. You woke up feeling blessed this morning. It's a new week. I'm just living in the vibes right now. I feel absolutely amazing. I feel sexy today. I feel wonderful today. I just feel amazing in my hair and my makeup with this black and my titties out. And she's just, they're just living for the gods right now. Make sure you like, subscribe, and click on that notification button for more content for me. Or if you have any comments you want to give out to me, how sexy I is, you can do that too. I mean, it's whatever. I know I'm fine. Thank you. All right, so let's get into our crystals for today. Okay, so today's crystal is called Sunstone. Keywords is going to be leadership, benevolence, strength, abundance, of blessings, and enlightenment of male energy. Chakra is going to be sexual, and the creative, which is the second chakra. Third is the solar plexus. Element is going to be fire. Physical warms the body, increases metabolism, and the productive systems. Emotionally encouraged a positive, benevolent attitude, overcomes self-doubt. Spiritual inspires responsibility, conviction, and benevolence, aids prosperity. Sunstone is a stone of personal power, freedom, and expanding consciousness. It reflects the qualities of solar light, openness, benevolence, warmth, strength, mental clarity, and capacity to bestow blessings. Sunstone can kindle the fire of leadership within those who wear it or carry it. It helps leaders find an inner conviction of self-discipline to move forward. It melts away the sense of unworthiness that can help one from fully being who one is. Sunstone engenders a sense of abundance in regard to all one's needs and desires. It can assist one in manifesting prosperity, acquiring knowledge, and attaining wisdom. It can bring heart's wisdom into alignment with the mind's inspiration. Meditating with Sunstone on the third eye will help one see one's highest path of action in any situation. Sunstone energizes the second and third chakras, stimulating leadership and will, creativity, and sexuality. It can bring exuberance and innovation into one's romantic and or artistic expression. Yeah. Sorry, I was thinking about sex. Sorry. I'm not high, I promise. I wish I was. Okay. I hope you enjoyed a little bit of info about Sunstone. Go get yourself some lovely crystals. Again, I will put different links of places to go get crystals and stuff that can inspire you to meditate more and, you know, be one with yourself and your mental state. And, you know, thinking about, well, I personally think about all the gifts that God's given me. So I use that to fuel myself and I meditate with that. And I think about what I can do to make myself better. So I meditate with different types of crystals. So I'll put different links of chakras, crystals, all that good jazz. Meditate, don't medicate. Okay, so you guys, I'm about to read a poem to you guys about someone who was very special to me, right here. She's brought so much joy to my life, Sometimes she can get on my fucking nerves, but I love her. Okay. And she is and will always be my queen. Okay? And that queen is my pussy. Okay. So, this poem is called Pussy is Queen, everybody. Because pussy is queen. Pussy is queen. Because I came out of pussy. You came out of pussy. We all came out of pussy. So, again, poem is called Pussy is Queen. Okay. My pussy. I take care of her. Pleasure her. She is the wettest. Opening my legs, flowers bloom. Smells like heaven. Are you in tune? Rewind. Shall I repeat? My pussy. I take care of her. She is the wettest. Opening my legs, flowers bloom. Our connection is so strong. When you look at her, it's like you see Mother Earth. Orgasm is at a rise. Opening these strong, thick thighs. You'll be surprised. It's only a thing of beauty because I take care of her. Giving her that vibration slowly as I scream. Hell, I even put myself to sleep. I digress. Give her something to ease that stress because my pussy is so wet. She's way too live. She's streaming. Clicking on them like subscribing to my pussy. My pussy has evolved into a beauty of nature. Going over great heights to pleasure her. I treasure my pussy. My pussy is so sweet. Tastes like candy. They should call me Sunshine because my pussy is a ray of sunshine. Amazed by her beauty. She's a creation of God. Strong enough to bring life into planet Earth. Her form, her shape. It is but of art. Are you fazed by her? Well, you should be. Because you and I, we came out of pussy. All hail to pussy. We are bestowed upon her. Fiending for pussy. It's like a drug. But my pussy? See, I take care of her, pleasuring her. Only when you look at her, she blooms. Yes, pussy. Everybody, I read about my pussy because my pussy is queen. Because my pussy is amazing, okay? She's great. She's wonderful. And yes, I'm gonna say it again. My pussy is great, okay? So, I've been more intuitive about my sexuality, so I love reading about sexual stuff now. It's so fun talking about it. It feels great, especially when it comes out of my mouth. It feels great. You know, again, everybody knows I'm a virgin, so, you know, it's fun. It's fun for me. It really is. I love talking about sex, even though I don't have it yet, but I talk about things I want to do when I have sex. It's fun. It's like, it's fun imagining things because I constantly have dreams about it. So I was like, why not write it down? You know, like write that shit down and just share it. My nasty visions of sex to the world and just write in the form of poetry. Everybody's gonna love it. I mean, it's fun to write about. It's fun to write about being dick down or wanting to be dick down or sucking somebody's dick or somebody's dick in hard. I don't know. It just spends fun for me to speak about this because there's nothing wrong talking about sex because everybody has it but me for right now. I mean, I pleasure myself. I use a vibrator and it feels amazing. It feels great. It feels wonderful. It's awesome. Amazing feeling when I can put myself to sleep because it's that good, you know. It's like there's nothing wrong with talking about it. I mean, I'm gonna speak my mind, and bitch, I'm horny all the time. Okay, I think about sex like a man thinks about sex. It's like I want to have sex, I do, I really do, but it's like I'm scared at the same time. It's like I got two sides to me. Like, oh, bitch, it's horny as fuck. I'm like, I'm scared. I don't want this. But the other side is like bigger on what I want with the dick inside. Like the other side of me is like, I'm scared, I want to do it. But the other side's like, bitch, I need that good dick, you know? You know what I'm saying? Like that real hard dick, you know? I don't know. I mean, you can have like a, like any person, you can have a big dick, but do you know how to fucking use it? It's a question. Because I've heard stories. I've heard stories like from people who say they've been in a relationship with somebody who has a big dick but didn't know how to use it. And I also heard stories about people who have small dicks and they know how to. Fuck really good. I'm just like, Well, I have a lot of options out there, so I can do small or medium size or large as long as you know how to use it and you don't break me in half. We're all Gucci. Okay, we're all Gucci. But, you know, we shall see what happens. So, I don't know. Whatever happens, happens, but. For the time being, I will continue to pleasure myself and I will continue to write and dream about sex and live my life to the fullest with my pussy and my tits, and it's gonna be great. Okay. Just be careful who you have sex with, because in a way, it is spiritual. Because your energies combine with one another when you have sex with somebody. It's like you got to think about like what type of energy did he have sex with before he had sex with me, or what type of energy did she have when she had sex with the last person, now she's bringing it to me. Like you got to think about what type of person you want inside of you, especially when it comes to spiritual and their energies. I think that's important, especially when you have sex with somebody. You got to be cautious of that. So it's like you got to look at that person's energy. Is it going to be evil? Is like it going to be good energy or bad energy? You got to think about their spiritual side, especially when you have sex. I think it's good to have spiritual sex with somebody as well. I mean, that's because you need to have a spiritual connection when you have sex with somebody as well. But that's just my observation. I don't know, bitch. I never had sex. I don't fucking know, but that's just my observation. I feel like you need to have a good spiritual connection with somebody, especially when you both interlock with each other, especially when you go inside the other person's energy. So I think that's a good thing to think about. I'm gonna take my own advice, okay? But again, please be safe out there when you do have sex. You don't know what type of energy or spiritual person they are. What kind of vibes they bring into your level. You know what I'm saying? You got to protect that shit. Okay? Because you don't want no bad juju coming to you when they come inside you. Ain't nobody got time for that. But use a condom. Use birth control. If you ain't trying to have no kids, be cautious of that shit. Right? I don't have anything to say about sex, but, you know. But just be careful. I mean, I know I will, but just be careful who you have sex with. Because in a way, it is spiritual. It's enough about me talking about sex. Yeah. Fun, right? Okay. Okay, so I'm sending all of my love, my positivity thoughts to each and every one of my 20 subscribers. If you wanted to subscribe to me, again, make sure you click on it, on that subscribe button. And a like, and a notification button. So you can get more content from me if you want to hear me talk about sex again. Or you want to hear more about my poetry or my anything. I will gladly talk about it because it's fun. I talk too much. I have a problem talking too much. Anyways, sending my love and positivity to each and every one of you. You guys are awesome for watching my videos every single week. You're amazing. You're great. You're wonderful. Live life. All that good stuff. I love you guys so much. I will see you guys next week for another amazing week with me, your girl. So, I'm out.